Stars take a 2-1 series lead in the Western Conference Final after taking Game 3 with a 5-3 victory over the Edmonton Oilers. And the Oilers came out strong tonight, Cam. They really did in the first period, firing away two goals, getting on the board early and quick. But Dallas, they did not give up, and in the middle frame, they came out firing.
Yeah, they really did, and it was a good reaction, I suppose, after the Oilers get a 2-0 lead. They outshoot the opposition 10-3 in that first period. You knew there was going to be a pushback. It's the Dallas Stars. They're a very good team. They're going to push back, and they did, and score three times, take a lead. The Oilers get a late goal in the second by Adam Henrique, but the Stars were the better of the two teams in the second period, and it's a credit to them to turn that momentum their way after the first. Oilers all over it in that first period. And then it's just a fight to the finish in the third. Things tightened up, I thought, quite a bit. But in the end, it's Jason Robertson getting the game winner.
Absolutely. They kind of tilted the ice, definitely in favor of them. But, I mean, the Oilers able to respond back, and that's with Adam Henrique, who comes back into the lineup after missing quite a few games of playoff hockey. And he said he wanted to make an immediate impact, and he certainly did, because he helped kind of even out the ice a little bit with scoring late in the second period.
Yeah, Oilers needed a goal there, and Adam Henrique going hard to the front of the net. It makes a good play after Connor Brown fires it over to him, little redirection. But I thought, you know, for a guy that has missed some games here, and we had seven games he had missed. He had played one, but had missed the one before that. To come in and have that impact that he did, that's a credit to him. And yeah, I thought he was solid tonight. He's a really smart player and has experience. So you knew that that was going to come to the forefront. It did. Great to have Henrique back in the lineup.
Jason Robertson hadn't scored in 10 games, but he comes into game three and he has himself a hat trick. And Rupe Hintz comes back into the lineup. He assists on the first two of Jason Robertson's goals, making it an immediate impact as well. But what can you say about the way that Jason Robertson was just firing tonight?
Yeah, it was outstanding. I mean, he's a tremendous hockey player, let's be honest. And to get Rupe Hintz back into the lineup, that's only going to make that top line better. And it did. Robertson, just a great shot on his first goal, a nifty little backhand on his second goal. And the third one, didn't have a lot of room on the short side of Stuart Skinner, but banked it off of him and in. And, you know, tough for the Oilers to drop this one, but Jason Robertson, he was absolutely outstanding tonight.
And the Oilers will look to even out the series on Wednesday night. That's when Game 4 goes right here at Rogers Place.